Okay, so to make the from to function work in the HUD, the thing that everybody misses the first time is you have to click on the actual number and not on one of these boxes. And you can click on the number or to the left of the number and hold it down and drag up to the other number so you see that it says slices 0 to 31 have been selected. And then I can apply any of these functions to it. I'm going to do a posrot size from 0 to 31. Here we go. And there you go, it's done.